Kia ora, this is Waho Pai News. I'm Ashley.
Tēnā koutou katoa, I'm Lily and we're your hosts for Monday the 11th of March. Listen up to find out what's going on at Waho Pai School.
First up today are the daily notices.
Young leaders, be ready to meet Mrs. Gibbs on Wednesday at morning tea time in the office. If athletics is postponed tomorrow, she will meet you at lunchtime on Tuesday.
Well done to all the fabulous scooter and biker people who have followed the Waho Pai way and walking their bikes and scooters into, out of and around the school grounds. You are all superstars. To make it.
It was fabulous to see so many Waho Paians at Surf to City yesterday. Well done to everyone for competing their events, whether they ran, biked or walked. Big congratulations to see so many of you who are supporting your friends as they challenge themselves too. Great stuff, team.
All those children trying out for the travelling jump jam team, please see Mrs. C and Miss Finlay in the hall at 12:50, no earlier. This is 10 minutes after you have eaten, so you have time to finish your lunch and let it settle. I do not expect to see anyone coming in the hall still eating. If you know of anyone who is away today and wanted to trial, please let me know.
Wastebusters, please do your job today.
Kakapo relay practice at morning tea on the 200 metre track. Garden Club Team 2 is on duty at morning tea time to water the tunnel house and new vegetables we planted on Friday. Can Brooke and Chelsea please take the leftover plants to room 14 to give to Mrs. Nemo?
There will be no MAC tomorrow if athletics is on. See you all on Thursday.
Happy birthday to Charlotte Dubfield in room 5 who turned 10 yesterday.
That's all from us today.
Thank you for listening to our news.